things crispy, black, gray, and white, they're gonna be a good treat on my feet. I'm fire. I ain't gonna take you back.
Yes, he is. You gonna send me them?
Nah, not really.
It's going good. You know, it's nice to be back here in Bormio. It's a nice place. You just get to take your mind off everything else besides basketball and really focus in on getting better.
Everybody says something. I just say, yeah, you going to come back.
Going great. I feel like we're getting a really good team chemistry. We're getting to know each other on and off the court. Everybody likes each other, which is great. It's going to be a great experience getting to know each other again, playing with each other and having fun. So, you know, training camp and preseason is going really well for us.
Yeah, I knew JJ O'Brien before, and I knew Damian, and so yeah, I'm familiar with those guys, and so I definitely knew that it would be great to reconnect with them and you know, get back to playing.